Alright. It's gonna be start today's vlog. It's March 8th right now, and my flight takes off tomorrow morning.
We're at the airport. We're at the airport on time.
Our flight. That's why. Trying to get this, so yeah. Made it to my room. Just a normal hotel room, I guess. I would think. Just a normal hotel room. No. Bathroom, whatever the light is. What's over here? Normal bathroom. I guess. But, you know, not the best view ever. It's not like a really fancy hotel. As you can, it's a park.
It's like the roof. As you can tell,
the roof. So yeah. So, gotta wake up early tomorrow morning. Flight takes off at 8 a.m. So yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye.
Tell me what you really like. Baby, I can take my time. We don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step. I can see it in your eyes, 'cause they never tell me lies. I can feel that body shake and the heat between your legs. You've been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have to run. Touch and it can set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me. I feel it coming, babe.
Denver International Airport right now. And yes, there's a plane behind me on the inside of the airport. It's a pretty big airport, one of the largest in the nation. I think it is the largest in the nation by size, but it's ginormous. It's like scary huge. So yeah, I will turn you guys around and show you everything. Yeah.
So
it's three floors to this entire airport. Monorail, my floor, the top floor. Don't know why, but there is. There's a bookstore. There's a whole McDonald's. It looks like a mall. That's what it looks like. It looks like a whole mall. Like, look, there's a spa right there. Just crazy. There's a steakhouse over here. And everything. This is just unbelievable. Unbelievable, peeps. Unbelievable. There's an Italian kitchen. Starbucks, of course. Oh my god.
Alright, about to board for my flight to Tucson. So wish me luck. Have fun.
Sitting here in Southwest, feel free to choose any seat. Okay. Like, would assess the ones you have in your seat selection.
A little update.
Please step out the aisleway.
All my planes, as you can see. There's a people coming on, but next to a window. And I'll turn back around and show you what. Where I'm sitting. Pretty good seat. Not the best for the first, so it helps accommodate the
additional bump in. It's going to be a pretty full flight today. We're 2 minutes away from
our
time of departure. We don't
want
to take a delay here at the gate today.
My seat. Those are the mountains over there. So let's see when it's sitting. Pretty cool. Pretty nice, too. Thank you. I like it. So I will see you guys whenever I land. Okay. I will see you soon.